in LA. On these rainy days, all I want is a big old pot of Scouse. Good old Scouse from Liverpool makes me just remember home. Look, I got me kit on. I got me me kit to be doing me cooking in. So yeah, I've been doing me mum's recipe, but I changed a bit. I like to do the lamb Scouse, not the beef Scouse. I'm not a big beef person. But you know, I've got me secret ingredient. It's the Guinness. I always use the Guinness. The Guinness, it's a much better flavor. And you know what? Here in the States, they call this stew. And I like to say, if it's good for the stew, it's good for me too. I mean, look at that. It's gorgeous, isn't it? You got the lamb, the carrots, the potatoes, the onion, the garlic. It's absolutely gorgeous on a day like today. Now, you know, it would be really nice to enjoy this Scouse with a fella. Like that fella from that film, Aquaman. I mean, he's friggin' gorgeous. And after fighting underwater all day, I bet you he'd like to warm up with a nice hot bowl of Scouse. Get these Los Angelinos, they're absolutely daft when it comes to driving in the rain, okay? So be careful out there. All right, I gotta go. Ta-da! I got me cooking going on over there.